It's been a constant thing. This is a rough map. But we'll still try to make it work. Alrighty. So two people are over here. That's the right. And left is over here. There you go. I think we'll focus this Dwight now. Possibly not, Thrilla. That was very generous, miss. Alright, halfway to tier 3. They're over here, and then we gotta pop this over here to the right side. I know, but let's try to keep things a little bit more on topic and things like that, because I'm afraid of certain things of not being able to make content on it because of how stuff is worded and whatnot. Still not 2 or 3 yet. I'll go for that far gen over there. Never mind, we'll go for this one up here. Both are pretty close to being done though. Wow. The fact that that gen got done that quickly is absolutely insane. But that's gen efficiency for you, right? We don't get deadlock value here either. Might go after Zarina again. Unless she gets off the record or something crazy. She doesn't have off the record, I don't think. Get some slow down by leaving her down there. Make some force off of Jens. There we go. Yeah, we're rushing our objective here. I'm gonna go with none there. So we're rushing our objective here because we know gen speeds are going absolutely insane. It's over there to the right. Over there. What a ball. Oh, wow, good. Good play there, Zarina. go after her and get her out. There you are. Hey, Soul Eating, how's it going? Alright, one down, three to go. Sorry, but with fast gens, we're getting fast kills out here. Not taking that chance anymore, how it usually goes. Life, possibly. We'll pop this and get a hook state over here or something. 50 win streak, gotcha, gotcha. And now it's just Nick Cage. We'll go up on this hill. Give us a better vantage point, I think. There he is. Stay here. I'm gonna go for Dwight. Go after Kate here. Probably unbreakable or something. Let's pick up Dwight first in case he does have it though. Na-na-na-na. You have power struggle? No, no power struggle. Whew. There we go. Jeez. Rough map, fast gens, but we got fast kills to compensate. GG's. And Hatch is back there. High five, Terry. I don't know if the zombies really did anything. I think they got an injury off Cater infected or something, but I always congratulate my zombies anyways. Singularity, no, because I do not ever play Singularity. As for Zeno, get his tail hitbox down. What's my killer grid at? I'm not too sure yet. Jeez, wanna play it all. 91k into... Oh, just 91k. Already salt on top of it. Hello, Fozzie. Just love to hear it, you know. Guy needs a break.